defense. He's dictating the rally, he's just making, keeping his opponent late the whole time. Again, great touch
on the net. There's the trick shot.
And I think that Huang Yuxiang now is sensing and believing this could act. Oh my goodness me!
That's it.
Or something.
Look at this. Look at that. Round.
Pirouette and round the backhand. But I think Huang Yuxiang
is believing.
only be go double G.
And singles final. Take a look at this. Just as well, we've got a slow-mo camera. Watch the wrist flick here. Look at that. That was gorgeous.
It's the one and only Deagle Double G.
That's a concern for me. That. That's well played by Lin Dan. Lin Dan has been facing one of the two Danes. Li Chunwei just not able to kill it. This one should have been a winner.
Are we going to see history repeated? It will be, isn't it? No! Come on! What a recovery from Lin Dan! Amazing! Amazing recovery! The rally goes on. Match point still at stake. What a dramatic rally this is. Touch the net twice there. He's got this one. No, yes, he has it.
Da, 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 da. It's the one and only Deagle Double G.
Oh my goodness, this is ridiculous. How can he do that? That's brilliant. And he's second to none. Look at this. He's down on his knees. Now having a little sit down. You can't rest in the middle of rallies. Oh, I love it.
Which way he's going with his overhead shots, whether he's going cross court, whether he's going straight. Oh my goodness,